Spyderco Arc. FB35 PBK Arc. Som lanyard. It's a neck knife. A square sheath. Rather small knife. It ain't much in my hands, but it's very, very light. H1 steel. Spyderco H1. Seiki City, Japan. It's a small neck knife, very light and small neck knife. FRN handle. Very good with the volcano shape grip. Also for a lanyard hole. Small and simple knife. This is going to be my neck knife when I fish. You don't need a big knife when you're fishing. And H1 is a steel that will not rust on you. The knife I used in 2015 was a D2 steel that rusted before I ever saw the ocean. It's not recommended to use if you are going to salt water. So it is a small and light neck knife. Not much more to say. Haven't used it yet. I received it a couple of days ago. So if you want a small neck knife, why not try it yourself? Not much to say about cons or pros. It's just a little knife, very light. Don't know anything about H1 steel. I have the Pacific Salt, and that edge is very, very sharp. I never say that my edges is sharp, but this one is dangerously sharp. I hope this also gets dangerously sharp. This one is not that sharp. It has been used, but for me it's easy to sharpen up. Very, very light. Let's take some measurements. The handle is 6 centimeters. The blade is 6.4 centimeters. The edge is 5.3. Thereabout, yes, 5.3. So it is a small knife. The thickness down here is 2.1 millimeters. Maybe I do real review later when I've tried it some. One little con. The knife has no real tension. It will not slip out. But there are no real good retention. So, that's it. Thank you for watching.